I'm glad they train our military for real emergencies.